I know a lot of artists in the city that are struggling, even just to realize like very small kind of creative projects.
I think it's so hard to be in the creative industries without any kind of security whatsoever. The financial grind really, really does get people into a hole at a certain point, and I've known a lot of artists to fall by the wayside, and I think these are people who would have had a tremendous contribution.
You can't ever really take your art to the next level when you're a poor artist. So many projects that you're passionate about just fall by the wayside. And that's really unfortunate.
So I feel like if there was a basic income, the simple things like eating and paying rent would be taken care of.
I could contribute to my community in so many more ways if I wasn't always worrying about where, like how I'm gonna make rent or eat. I could put a lot more time into running my small press and into my own writing and art.
I've had, well, as many people I suspect, have lots of ideas. You see something, you want, oh, that would be so much cooler if it was done this way, and you want to do that, but you can't. You don't have the money, you don't have the time, you don't have the health. It would give me the opportunity to be able to do that creative thing.
And it affords people to also pursue artistic and creative endeavors, and this contributes to the well-being of the whole community, because where would we be without music, without art?
It's valuing art. It's giving more value to artistic process.
I feel like the whole idea of a guaranteed income, it's an invitation for us to think creatively about governance, about industries, about institutions, about how we want to live. It's not very often that we get this kind of invitation to think creatively. I feel like we would enrich our communities immeasurably in terms of people's creative contributions.
And it's something that I think we really need to do.